We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Passageway. That's promising.
I found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
To climb to make it across. This gear is early 20th century. That starched shirt Forsett may be getting all the attention, but I know.
someone there.
Find a way across the cenote. Have abandoned this place in the middle of building it. Cenote.
made it.
Climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Somewhere to reach the altar.
Thank you.
You find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How will we know when we're back on track to find the hidden city?
My ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right. How far do you think it is to Kwakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.
All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Flare gun! Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him from my father, from himself, but I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Looks like there's something up there, in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. The floor gives way! Lara tumbles into the darkness. Now for the real treasure in the Forbidden Tomb.
Well?
Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
Yes, I'm aware.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She'll have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit! She's close now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. In the cup of St. John, the apostle had been given a chalice of poison. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box. The contents were meant to help sustain and provide for people in the afterlife. Yatiri, a South American healer. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. Animal skulls, an omen of death. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. 25th dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. The great bat's wings unfurl. The death mask of Agamemnon. A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. Need to find the White Queen. Need to find the White Queen. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. The knight's shield reflects the light beam. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. The White Queen. Have to free the White Queen. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. Now I can free her! With light, unlock her love's release. Pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do? I have to...
Dad?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah. Might represent. I need to lift the statue somehow. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Amazing. Is this a Pocketop court? Those charged with crimes are brought here, and they battle. Need to raise that ladder somehow. Think this is the way out. Need to raise that ladder somehow. Need to find all full up. Can't carry any more. Need to unlock the counterweight on the left side of the monument. Something's wrong. How can I lock the other counterweight? Thank you. to raise the ladder. Shit. The rope snapped. Well, that's a bit of progress. Isn't as rotten as it looks. I don't have enough space for that.